And check out this frightening encounter caught on camera off Jupiter, Florida. Paddle surfer Maximo Trinidad was enjoying the waves when he was overcome by sheer terror. A shark suddenly shot at him like a torpedo, hitting the surfboard and knocking him into the water. As you can see, Maximo was not hurt, but he said being close to such a beautiful animal was amazing. That might not be my reaction.
No, not at all. Mine'd be calling for my mommy.